Another fire tonight, this one in Green Bay, happened at an apartment building on August Street. Officials told Local 5 that everybody got out of the building, including 5 rescues, 2 injuries, including a firefighter. The Red Cross is assisting residents. Cause of that fire is under investigation.